Lim Ki-tack, the head of the International Maritime Organization, has been elected to a second term as the Secretary General of that UN body at the 121st IMO Council held in London Thursday. The South Korean received unanimous backing from the 40 member states on its ruling council. With his current four-year tenure scheduled to end in 2019, the 62-year-old will now be in his post until 2023. Based in London, the IMO is a UN body responsible for the safety and security of shipping.